Yeah. To all my fans, the people who don't know what I've been going through to make my own. Now it's time to hurt your feelings as an obsessed music industry fan. Hey yo, my man, look at my hand, they look human, right? You think I'm a monster, ill circus clown. I'm not a specimen, don't look at me funny when I come around. A&R been trying to figure me out for years, trying to reduplicate me, but they can't, so they hate me. While white boys run the head of black music with a Japanese assistant, what does a Chinese kid know about the rap game? That's a shame. As I see and watch BET, there's a million of creative rappers trying to be me. I'm starting to feel like Jimi Hendrix when they cover the story who started rock. Magazines put blankets over my interviews. They don't wanna see me on Channel 7 News telling the truth off the project roof. They always have secret spies with eyes watching me record my album, sending producers with whack tracks and dats, messing up my whole format. Can you imagine doing something on an e-board with Confunction, with an alternative hippie kid from the record label watching your back, talking about Mariah Carey's funky, making an average group buck dance like a barrel full of monkeys. While I break out to the shopping mall, he's making a quick phone call about my sound is too new and different. I need to be regular like Drew Hill and a little more ill.
Hey Keith, we want you to be ill.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics. Politics, politics.
Of course I'm hard to work with, cause you hard to work with. I don't wanna meet insane clown posse and collaborate. I'm trying to innovate and think quick at a fast rate. Why you mad? Cause I'm original, you can't do the material. When I sit back and watch you act big, spend your budget on your video. I'm in one of my three luxury apartments eating Raisin Bran cereal. Why you front low? I take my bike ride down to Wells Fargo. How long is it gonna take? 900,000 to clear. Talking with a clerk, I don't need a Benz this year. Took care of my paperwork, taking the United Taxi out to Vegas while the average R&B group is doing a promo concert. Ignoring your phone calls from broke labels who try to put out underground MCs, trying to get me to rap on a whack jazz track for 1G. How dare you try to insult me? I got 40 grand for 3 minutes to write a song with Prodigy. Other crews don't get budget, got the nerve to call me. Welcome to the business, stand as a witness. Work on your stomach, do physical fitness. I ain't playing, all this African stuff all look the same. I don't need a Joe Neckbone putting this artwork on my CD, drawing Apple Jacks and honeycomb with me sitting on the throne. No, I'm taking a regular picture by the Hotel St. Bonaventure. Besides, I do wear a coat in the winter and eat a beautiful restaurant.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics.
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
Politics, politics.
Why you think I should wear a motorcycle helmet? Why don't you wear it? Put on some wings like a parrot. Let's discuss this contract. Why you hyping up a normal female group with fat cellulite that sound whack? Most of y'all going out like Uncle Tom's, like Louis Armstrong, wearing a tattoo and going on stage like Tracy Chapman. I canceled a big tour cause I was prepared. Y'all on the road with per diem money and y'all scared. While y'all walking, look hard, your manager got his name all over your Versatile card. And plus this video treatment sucks, the fish lens effects, the lens to the camera only cost $100. Look at the director trying to tell me what to do. I've done this before, 14 degrees freezing cold, doing Papa Large with a cage on my head, that's dead. Don't get your imagination too messed up. I'm wearing a Yankee hat and a starter, I'm not dressing up. How you gonna tell me what to wear? I don't need mascara and a stylist. Save that for a big rock group like Pantera. Experience, Next Plateau, Mercury, Wild Pitch, EMI, Capitol, DreamWorks. Never got dropped, put my lyrics away and stopped. Too many people with hands in my project having fantasies of me being Superman. You acting stupid, man. I'm like Prince, you might see me once every 5 years at the record company. While most of y'all live at the label begging for your rent and car notes to be paid. Under the table doing routine dances for advances.